Sonali Mukherjee about 9 years back as a young adolescent girl had a very terrible accident in which acid was poured on her face, which permanently disfigured her face, her upper part of the body in the front and the back. She lost her hearing on both sides, the major portion of her right part of her face, her left lips, her neck, both her eyes, and she was traumatized for 9 years. There were some good humanitarians across our country which have got together. We have put together a very nice comprehensive team at BLK Super Speciality Hospital under the genesis of Radiant Life Care. The teams are being headed by Dr. Bath, Dr. Kathuria, Dr. Valecha and others, and we are now performing a series of surgeries, out of which the first surgery was accomplished successfully yesterday to restore her face as a facial reconstruction. This is one amongst the first of its prototypes, what kind of surgeries we have attempted yesterday, and thanks to the grace of God and good wishes of everyone, that she is recovering well. And we ask everyone to pray and to help this family in whichever way they can, so that she gets quality of life which is near normal after she has completed her set of surgeries.